Hi, I'm Ryan Ryan. We're in Eskasoni to do a sweat, and we're going to learn about the meanings of all the posts that make the sweat lodge. And we're going to go through the grandfathers and hopefully go all through four rounds. Hope to learn more about sweats, and hopefully these talking to the creator helps, and gonna pray.
My name is Don Morrison. I'm here with my spiritual lodge, and I got my sacred fire going. I'm waiting for the high school students to show up and do a sweat lodge ceremony. So today we got 52 grandfathers, we call them, which are actually the rocks inside the sacred fire, in which we're going to take in 13 per round, and we have four rounds to do. So as we're doing the ceremony, the remainder of the grandfathers will be in the fire, and to keep them warm, keep them hot, and we'll be taking them in as the rounds go by. And once the round's over, we'll open the door, we'll come out and give everybody a little breather, a little bit of time to cool down, and we'll take in another 13. So you can see the fire is going pretty good now. And, I just had to pretty much prepare the lodge and get everything ready. So once the students get here, when everybody's ready, we're going to start our ceremony. But we're not taking them all in. See, we got four rounds to do. So what I'll do is I'll take in 13 per round. Clarke's teachings, all prayer rounds. Yes. But that was how they do the first round.
Our second round
is going to be the prayer round.
Okay.
Yeah, so everybody.
Because he was talking about the rounds this morning, like. Clarke. Yeah. You could even hear a pin drop. The kids were just tuning right into his teaching.
We will be.
it's a pretty good experience. Didn't think it was going to be that hot first two rounds, but they say that the second round is the hottest, and it was pretty hot and dark. I learned that a lot of people go to sweats to pray, and it's a good place to relieve stress. I recommended other people to do it. It's a good thing to do. On everything that happened today, I would like to thank Rita, Donald, and Clarke for this.